Good morning, everybody. We're just doing some yard cleanup, clearing some of those branches so when we go with the tractor, it doesn't, the branches don't like knock you off or hit you in the face. Just makes it a little bit better. It looks nice too. So we'll get her all cleaned up. Keith should be coming out soon and we'll get her done. All right, let's get to her. This is just windfall. Time to drive to the next area. Just up here. Just driving up to it. See if I can do it without four wheel. Ah, yeah, no troubles. Gonna lop off some of these low branches again for the tractor. So if you look close here, zoom right in. That's the maple tree bud coming out. I just pruned it off just so it's out of the way of the tractor. There's a really nice close up. The maple buds. We're in four wheel here. Four wheel. Getting up these little hills here. Can you get the branch there, Keith?
Where is it?
Right over there under that tree that fell. Keith's here now to help. I've got a helper. There he is. We'll go up to the fire now. Days are usually far and few between. Back her up. put it over here so it's not near the fire. Right. Fire's been going for a little bit. Went yesterday too, so it was nice hot coals in there. Just gonna push this up a little bit and we'll throw the rest on.
Yeah. Snowing and fire. Smoke. Fire. Snow. Smoke. Fire.
Thanks for watching, everybody. Until next time.